Okay, I'm going to change the hay filter with a little different system that I've come up with. That's a spacer. And I've got a couple of those old blue pads. They don't work very good. But here comes the hay. A little neater, cleaner way to do it. And then you have a replacement ready. It's a laundry bag, and I fasten in a piece of half-inch hardware cloth on the bottom.
See, I don't know if you can see very well, but there's a mesh.
And then you take it in. Push it down in. Right like that. Pull the top in a little bit. Really needs a little bit more hay in. I'm gonna go get some more hay. Go ahead and turn it off there.